force grace to light the path forward.
May hardship and conflict be forever battlefields of accepted God into my heart. I must fill with serenity.
Hello. My name is Pascal. I'm here to discuss the peace treaty.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
His grace is a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
We'll
all die together and become as gods.
Oh dear.
Damn it!
I was right. This is shady. Fascinating, though. I've never seen machines with such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect.
Less talk, more running. 2B to bunker. We've had a run-in with hostile machines in the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
Communications are currently unstable.
Group a distress signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it!
You also must die and become gods.
The afterlife is wonderful.
Death brings final tranquility.
Die and become gods.
Let us become gods together.
We shall become gods. We shall.
Thank you.
the bunker. I'm controlling it. I'm gonna break into these factory systems and get you out of here. Don't do anything too reckless to me. We'll meet up later on.
Appreciate it.
No. Please. Don't kill me.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
We'll be right back.
shall die and become gods.
We'll be right back.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter. Down.
Thank you.
you will become gods.
Somebody help us.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Detected over enemy unit. Physical defense shield detected. Analysis. Both log and close. Range attacks are ineffective.
Now what?
Large energy supply detected within this factory. Proposal. Energy source should be destroyed.
9S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 80% control. Hang in there, 2B. 90%. 92. 95. 98. I just shut down the electrical grid.
Enemy shield deactivated.
Thank you.
Proceed toward the guide marker. Proposal, proceed toward the guide marker.
Why? Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother. Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
Well, that was certainly something. I had no idea such a vast space existed beneath the abandoned factory. I need to return and investigate as soon as possible. When I do, perhaps you'd be willing to join me?
No, thanks. I'm heading back to the Resistance camp. What about you?
Oh, I'll probably wander back to the village. I have plenty on my plate there.
I see.
This is the Resistance camp.
Say again? I'm not receiving.
Scanning for interference.
The machine... requesting him. Backup. Forces in range. Please, we can...
Let's move.
Thank you.
Why are their numbers increasing like this?
Cause unknown.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
eating them? Okay? They came out of nowhere, overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no effect.
Alert. Energy shields detected on multiple enemy fighters. Physical attacks recommended.
Got it. You get the other androids out of here. Good luck.
Thank you.
2B, you saved our lives.
What's going on here?
I have no idea. They came out of nowhere and just...
Huh? That was outside the camp! You again? This is never going to end.
Hypothesis. The Goliath-class enemy screen has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Goliath.
Thank you.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit.
Huh?
Uh-oh. You'll die. All of you are going to die!
You okay?
I'm fine. Let's take this bastard down.
Right. They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Chubby, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit!
Oh,
are here too!
Nines! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first. Destroy this presiding unit. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
Looks like he's bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him.
On it.
Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die!
did you kill my brother? I...
whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S while he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon
Shut
Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he...
Yeah.
Alert. NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
It's all because of you!
Thank you.
FCS destroyed. Range?
Rather. Over. Exists at this very moment.
Guess so, but we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this for me.
Transmissions. They're resonating with each other.
Wait a second, 2B!
Who are...
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Ines. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
Silence starts to overflow.